Hello my beautiful friends, so today I'm going to make clay earrings. So for that we need polymer clay, lots of acrylic colors and paintbrush. So first roll your clay and then make a shape as you want and just bake it. Once it's cool, start coloring it. So for a shine, I'm going to use a UV resin and let it dry under UV light. But that's optional, you can use a varnish also. And voila, it's done, you're ready to wear it. So I'll see you in my next video, bye bye.